Premier League at one point, but they came into this match in poor form, having lost their last three. Visitors West Ham United arrived all the more confident for their recent success against Newcastle United. The season, though, was still in its early stages, and the blue half of Merseyside remained optimistic. 32,000 inside Goodison for this one. To try and stop the rot, Walter Smith gave Thomas Radzinski his first start. In midfield, he was hoping the inspiration of Paul Gascoigne and the physical presence of Thomas Gravesen would hold sway. A year ago,
Kevin Campbell, Steve Watson, Campbell, down his street end, rising in expectation, here's Watson, and again, and it's four for Everton. Steve Watson scores his first Premier League goal for the club. Right hand of Hislop carried the first effort. Could do nothing about the second. Buccaneering run from an overlapping fullback brings due reward. And West Ham here are sinking without trace. The armpit of their goalkeeper.
Go from bad to worse for Bolton. West Ham's success this evening increases the anxiety that Steve Watson whipped up with a match-winning two-goal performance for Everton.
Grimondu, here's Pembridge. Watson well forward. Everton going right to the last. Steve Watson! 4-3.
Good feet from McFadden. Is he in here for his first? Great goalkeeping. Ferguson's flick again, and Radzinski just hanging about for any little bits of scraps. Watson into Ferguson. Watson on the return. Right foot. What a goal! Oh, that is stupendous from Steve Watson. It's his third of the season, and it was every inch deserved for the Blues. Great bit of play between he and Ferguson. Just hanging about, wasn't he, for the scraps that fell on the edge of the box. A great bit of interplay between him and the big man. Oh, that was absolutely brilliant. Two top goal scorers vying for top spot there. McFadden. Nice. That's a great ball too. And Radzinski could be away here. Robertson was caught. Great interception. Watson maybe from distance. Oh, yes! Well, that is unbelievable. We've seen the ball he mastered before. It was a difficult one to put Radzinski through there. In every sense of the word, a difficult one too. That's great togetherness as well, to see them all celebrating the goal. Radzinski done the thankless task. Robinson done quite well in the end. Cool, calm, collected. And Matteo had no chance of keeping it out. 10 minutes after his first, Steve Watson has given Leeds an absolute mountain to climb. 2-0 Everton. Morris tried to win it back, and it's McFadden again, strong in possession. Does lose out in the end. Ollenby picks it up. Gravesen. McFadden's back to rectify his error. And it's another nutmeg zone. Alan Smith. McFadden driving at defenders. This is a sight to behold. Brought down, but Everton keep possession. Ferguson over to David Unsworth. Unsworth's cross was a good one. Ferguson climbing. Watson, maybe Ferguson again. Watson with the chip. Yes! There's the match ball. Hat-trick hunting and hat-trick getting for Steve Watson. 6 minutes into the second half. If it wasn't sewn up already, it is now. Great cross from Unsworth, causing all kinds of problems. Two defenders going for the same ball. Chip from Watson. Radzinski was sporting in the way he left it. Hat-trick for Steve Watson, and he's richly deserved it.
Unsworth. Radzinski. Pride's touch. Here's Gebel. Pistone. And Doherty having to turn it behind for a corner. Everton far from finished yet. Giving it a go now. Stubbs his header. It's back to Gebel, who took the corner. Now Lee Tier. Ooh, teasing cross. That Stubbs! Beaten away by Casey Keller. Alan Stubbs dubbed out by the American keeper. But a good spell this for Everton now as they put the pressure on. Naismith and Gebel, the corner combination. Gebel's delivery is not bad. And it is an equaliser for Steve Watson. Well, he has scored in both his starts this season, having been troubled by injuries and been a bit part player for much of the campaign. Steve Watson suddenly plays a big part.
57 minutes and 32 seconds from number two, Steve Watson.
And Everton's persistence pays off. It was a poor attempted clearance from Ederson, I think, and it fell invitingly for Watson. They had been pounding away at Tottenham's goal. They have made it 2-2.